Hi guys, I'm Ross here, and welcome. Welcome to another episode of Smart Pistol. In my last video on Checkup Smart Pistol, I mentioned that I would do another video about it. So, the fight. The price for this is $15 for 1 year, $40.90 for 5 years, and $63 for lifetime. And that really isn't much considering if you're a successful YouTuber, you would easily be able to afford that. I bought this before and wasn't a successful YouTuber. So this also includes girlfriends, so you can upload videos just like YouTube, and this is a way you can gain more stuff. So now I'm going to actually show you the recording. So he has a recorder, editor, and a webcam. And this is the recording, basically. So I could record. Record a video for like 5 seconds, then of course press F5 and save. And of course this comes with an editor where you can edit your videos. Like I originally wanted to get a separate editor and it edits videos really quick. Like this is the video I just recorded. So basically, I could get that whole video, export. I could even export directly to YouTube if I wanted to. Smart Pixel. And even though that was only a 10 second video, it exported really quickly though. And that's what I like about it, because it takes hours to edit videos with my other editor, which was Windows Live Movie Maker. But anyway, I'm gonna end the episode there. But I'm sorry I haven't been uploading much lately. I've been taking final exams, but those are done now, and I will upload another video of why I switched to Smart Pixel next week on Saturday.